At GUITARGUITAR. Now, I've just done a video of the standard series Tele. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a look at a US standard and what I have here, which is a US Deluxe Telecaster. So this is kind of, you know, this is really getting up there in terms of the quality of the guitars that we make. So like the American Deluxe series Strats that I've done, I'll quickly run through the features for you. You can have a little look at what you get. Bang for the buck. So, you know, all the deluxe stuff is a high quality two-piece bodies. You are paying for the quality of the woods. They're high grade woods and they are two-piece bodies. Stainless steel bridge, you can see there. If I flip it over, this is really cool. We have contouring, we have a belly cut. One of the things that maybe puts some people off about Teles is they are quite kind of big, slabby kind of guitars. So. This is great, makes it really, really super comfortable. We also have the all-access heel joint. So again, should you want to get right up the dusty end of the guitar up here, really, really, couldn't be easier. We also have our N3 pickups. So again, this is fairly clean. I'm going to put some gain on in a minute and you will be able to hear that no matter how much gain you pile on, you won't get any hum, any buzz. So if you do a lot of recording or, you know, any guys who play in shows and that kind of stuff, love it because they're super quiet, these pickups, but still have that inherent single coil twang that we all love. The other thing very quickly as well is we have locking machine heads. So a Telecaster with locking tuners is probably about as stable as you can ever get tuning-wise on a guitar. So again, you know, if you like to put 16 to 60 gauge strings on it and tune it down to B, it will do it really, really well and it will stay beautifully in tune. Okay, we have obviously flat fretboard, medium jumbo frets, binding on the body, this beautiful candy apple red finish. So it really is a stunning looking guitar. Really nice and easy to play as well, say flat fretboard and the big frets. The other thing that we didn't mention, electronics wise, is that it has an S1 switch. So I've got a fairly clean sound here, so I shall have a little strum and you can hear how these noises pick up sound. So this is the bridge. The two, the bridge and the neck together, we get that wonderful telly-like jangle. So listen to the difference. Okay, so what the S1 switch does is put these two together in series as a humbucker. And it's like treading on a big boost pedal or something. It's a huge, huge difference. Fantastic for playing live. It's like having an extra pedal in your arsenal, really. Just makes it sound twice as big and fat. And then obviously the neck. Ooh. what that sounds like. What I'm going to do now is I'll go through that again, but with a bit more of a filthy, dirty sound, which we like. Now, because we have noiseless pickups, no hum, no buzz. But no hum, no buzz. Same thing on the neck. It's quiet, but then middle two together. Classic, spanky, clean tele sounds right the way through. If you want to pile on the gain, use loads of overdrive, use a great big overdriven amp, these noiseless pickups will let you do it. You know, noiseless pickups work great. S1 switch really, really fattens the sound out. So you swear it is a guitar with big humbucking pickups, not the humble Telecaster. So this US Deluxe Tele kind of brings the whole ethos of the vintage Telecaster right up to date for the 21st century. We've got the belly cut here, the contouring, we have the all-access heel joint, locking tuners, noiseless pickups, and S1 switch. So if you always loved the idea of a Tele, but you would just like something that's easier to play, feels more comfortable, and will give you a huge variety of tones, no hum, no buzz, then the Tele Deluxe, USA Tele Deluxe, could well be the guitar for you.